Hello, this is Carol with Green Village Green, and we are looking at Scott Landry here from Cartridge World. I've been using Cartridge World for a long time, ever since I discovered
a few years.
So people may not know about you. Why don't you tell everybody what you do and how it saves the money and how it's green?
Well, one of the things that's great about Cartridge World is we are truly green. We have ink and toner cartridges available. So we have a retail location for regular moms and dads that want to have their cartridge refilled. And basically you just bring in your cartridge, and most oftentimes we'll have them already refilled, and we just switch it out with you, and I'll be able to save you money that way. Black ink cartridges, color ink cartridges, we do all the major brands, and we can typically do almost everything.
Very good.
We are anywhere from 20% to 50% off buying them new, and the only difference is how much you pay, whether you're at the big box stores versus us. The only difference is the money that you keep in your wallet with us. Well, typically we already have one ready to go for you, so we just switch it out.
Great.
If need be, if we don't have an empty cartridge, we'll refill yours, and it's typically a 24-hour turnaround.
Okay.
And so you don't have to have an empty. You can say, hey, Scott, I'd like to have a backup cartridge for that Sunday night when we're trying to print a report out for my son or daughter. We can provide that cartridge for you without having to have an empty. And it's no extra charge if you don't have it. We just have an extra cartridge. You can come and buy one.
Now, if people have too many cartridges and they bring them into you, do you give them something for those extra cartridges?
It depends on the cartridge. If we just have a ton of that one cartridge, we would just ask for a donation. If it's a cartridge that we don't have a lot of, we can obviously give credit for. We can give as much as $3 of credit for the next cartridge they buy.
And the ones that they bring in get recycled?
Of course,
yes. Good.
Yeah.
So the ones that you don't need, you send off?
Yes.
To
we either get them sent off to be, the cartridges that are no good anymore,
right.
We send them off to be recycled for their plastics.
All right.
And some of the other cartridges that are still good, that is a surplus, we send them off to be refilled just to a cartridge broker that refills them for others.
Very good. Mm-hmm. Well, can we go around the back and see the workings? Because it's really fun.
We can. Come on back.
All sorts of things going on back here.
So basically, ink is just is like anything else. It's like oil for your car. You can't just put any type of oil. It has different viscosities, different weights. And so we don't have just one black. We have dozens of different blacks, dozens of different yellows, and they're all made for different types of printers or series of printers. And so we have a 13-step process of how we clean the cartridge, how we test them, and then we make sure that the circuits and everything are ready to go before we resell them out to the public.
Okay, in 3 seconds, tell me the 13 steps.
we clean them, we vacuum boil them 3 different times, we get out all the old ink, and we test the cartridge to make sure the circuits are still good, and then we fill the cartridge under a vacuum, we package it, and then it's ready for to be resold.
Now, we were talking earlier that some cartridges can just go on ad infinitum being refilled,
right.
But some have built-in circuitry that won't allow them to be refilled more than just a few times.
Yeah, they're right. Basically, the sponge cartridges that have the print heads in them, they can only be filled so many times because the sponge inside them breaks down. The circuits will often fail after certain
mm-hmm.
amounts of refills, and so we typically only refill them a few times before we send them off to be recycled. And we also have 100% guarantee. We're not perfect at what we do, but we certainly try to be. And so in the event that we do have a cartridge that doesn't work perfectly, or hey Scott, we put this in and it just didn't last long enough, certain things do happen, and
mm-hmm.
we obviously replace everything. You don't have to have a receipt. We can recognize that there are cartridges, and we replace it at no charge.
And I love the way that you weigh things, so you know how much ink is in there.
Yes,
that's really
before
good.
And after.
Yes.
It's important to know how much ink goes in the cartridge. We have a weight chart to let us know how much ink is supposed to go into the cartridge,
okay,
and how much the cartridge is supposed to weigh empty, and then how much full.
Right, very good. And you have the you show me the toners. Can we go have a look
at
the toners?
Sure, the toner cartridge.
Yes.
Our toner cartridges are for obviously laser printers.
There's some of the empty ones.
Yep, and so we have bins and bins of toner cartridges, and these are ready to be refilled. These are for our business accounts. We have free overnight delivery for all business accounts in Knoxville all the way up to Sevierville.
Overnight?
Yes.
And even if you've got a difficult cartridge, one that you don't carry?
Yeah, as long as you let us know about 4 o'clock, we can have any cartridge. If we don't have it here in the shop or I can't refill it, we can get it from our warehouse.
Very
and,
cool.
And have it here the next day.
Where's the warehouse?
We have 5 nationally, and the closest one is in Atlanta. And if it's not available there, they'll overnight.
That's great.
And send it to us.
Very good.
Yeah.
What else are you going to tell me? Anything else we need to know here?
Well,
oh,
yeah.
Your favorite clients.
Our favorite clients are our nonprofits, are our churches. We do a lot of work with Goodwill. We do all the Goodwill stores. We do their administrative offices on Kingston Pike, Carm thrift stores all around Knoxville and East Tennessee. We do tons of work with churches, Fairview United, Cokesbury, Sacred Heart. We do all the cartridges for them, and we give our biggest discounts to those folks.
That's very cool. So you can work with individuals like me. You can work with big industry.
Sure.
And you can work with anybody, not for
profits. If you're a business, we also have free printers. So.
Oh, tell me about the free printers.
The next time that that any business needs a free printer, we offer free multifunction ink, laser, color laser printers, Canon, HP, Brother. And
how does that work? Do you have to? I mean, where do you get? Are they recycled printers?
No, they're new printers. Some of them we do some recycled printers, but most of them are new. I buy them from Staples when they go on sale, and the only thing that we ask is you get the cartridges from us.
You'd be crazy not to get the cartridges from you.
So yeah, it sounds almost too good to be true, but what's in it for us is a
good customer.
A good customer, a loyal customer, and we just ask that you get the cartridges from us.
Oh,
there's no
cool.
Prepayment or there's no penalty to cancel, so there's no risk in trying us out. So it's been great. All of the Aubrey's restaurants have ordered from us. We have all of the Sullivan's restaurants, they all have our printers in there. And it's worked out really well.
That's excellent. And I'm sure the nonprofits do too.
Yes, they.
Your lovely nonprofits.
Actually, Cokesbury just called today looking for a color laser printer, and we were looking on Staples just before you arrived on what printer that they're going to be getting next.
Well, I think that's wonderful, and well, you have a loyal customer in me, and I hope we'll find some
you.
More through this little video.
We appreciate you guys and your efforts, so thank you very much.
Thank you, Scott. Bye bye.